I was born in Romania and I grew up during communist years. It was a very different experience than what we have in the United States today. I was a regular child. I loved reading science fiction, I loved playing with friends, and I was good in school, so I was a good student. I enjoyed learning. School was very rigorous. The leadership believed that every school student needed to work in a factory. So for 1 week every month, I was working in a factory that produced spare parts for locomotives. During those times, I learned how to operate complex machines that help us make things, like the lathe. I made screws from scratch. And I learned how to appreciate the material side of things and the physics of things. While I was a really good student and I enjoyed everything from math to history to physics to languages to literature, the work in the factory did not really seem that important and interesting to me. As the math we learned in school became increasingly more abstract, I realized that I wanted to do something mathy and sciencey, yes, but also something with a practical angle. And so now here I am at MIT, essentially bringing together the world of science and math together with the world of making things. So I think that working in that factory has actually been very beneficial in my work with robots, in my work to design new robot systems. My family left Romania. We moved to the United States. And then at one point I met John Hopcroft, who is one of the founding fathers of the field of computer science. And at this talk he said, well, computer science is solved, and it is time for the grand applications. And John was very interested in computation that interacted with the physical world. And so at the time, this idea that you can make embodied machines that can compute and perform and impact the physical world as robots was extraordinarily inspiring and fascinating. So I decided to go to Cornell, and I worked with John Hopcroft on robotics, and I guess the rest is history. I've been here for 2 decades, and it's been an extraordinary journey. I have learned so much from my students and from my colleagues, and I am so inspired every day when I go to work and I talk to our students and colleagues about how technology should be advanced, what technology can do to make the world better. How can computing enhance how we live, work, and play?